Are you ready for today's session? Awesome. Okay. Come on in, have a seat. So tell me what's going on with you. I see. Rough patch, perhaps. Yeah, we all stumble. Yeah, I can see you haven't brushed your hair. Yeah, of course. All right, well let's start on brushing it. In the meantime, what have you been up to? Let's say this week. What have you been up to in the last 7 days? Really? Okay. Sounds like fun, interesting. Nice. Do you have a favorite color? Otherwise, yeah, I do feel like 2024 got off to a little bit of a rough start for a lot of people. Oh, of course, of course. How's your 2024 so far, you think? Like on a scale of 1 to 10? No, just answer instinctively. I would say about a 7-2. Mine feels like a 7. It's winter time, you know, things change. I feel like the summertime's gonna be much, much better though. Do you have any plans for summer? Well, that sounds interesting. We are gonna go to Disney World later this year. Probably around September time frame. Yeah. Other than that, we like to hang out at the local pool a lot. Do you have any goals for yourself this year? I want to have 30 books read. No, not just children's books from what my girls let me read to them. I mean like actual books. Well, you know, I'm a stay-at-home mom and I like to go to Barnes & Noble's or like one of the local bookstores. And I like to just kind of sit and read and have some me time. It's free, plus knowledge. Our Barnes & Noble's has a Starbucks inside because it's really popular. And they have like a mini bakery and stuff. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, sometimes it does hurt my back, but you know, I can't stay static forever. True, true. What about you? Do you like to get out and move? Oh, I know, gyms are expensive these days. It's ridiculous. Oh, absolutely. Do you have any goals or dreams for, like, you know, like in the next like 5 years? My goal. Oh, let's see. I would like to go to Paris one day to see the Eiffel Tower lit up at nighttime. Right. Yeah, because, you know, you see those things on social media, whether it's TikTok or what's the other one? Instagram. And you think the Eiffel Tower is lit up for like all night long. But from what I gather, it's only lit up at nighttime on the top of the hour for like 5 minutes. I know, right? That's so strange, but I get it. My short-term goal for travel would be to do a quick solo trip to Disney, like literally a down and back. I know I have a weird obsession, that's okay. Yeah. Oh, don't worry, my family says the same thing. No, it would just be for a literally, I'd be down and back in 48 hours. So, because I have a cousin who I'm really close with. She lives like 20 minutes from Disney. No, they're there permanently. Yeah. And so she would pick me up from the airport and take me directly to the park. 24 hours, or I'm sorry, I would stay at the park for like 12 hours, and then she would pick me up from the parks. I would spend the night on her couch, and then I would fly home the next day. I know, it's so crazy. Oops, I just dropped your thing, I'm sorry. For my 40th birthday, I want to go to Shanghai Disney. Yes. I think that would be so much fun. True. You want me to leave this piece? Okay. What about you? What are your goals for like the next 5 years? Travel? Family? Wedding? it sounds perfectly achievable. I think so. My grandmother used to say to me, the only person we have to limit us is ourselves. Yeah, and money. It sounds worth it to me. What about for like the next 10 years? Well, like maybe not even in the next 10 years, because I know that can seem so far away for a lot of us. What do you think? What about like in the next year, by the end of this year? What are your goals? I think that's achievable. It sounds very realistic. That sounds good to me. Sure. I love that idea. Of course. We all gotta have goals. We all gotta have stories we can tell. I think we write our own journeys. And, you know, we tell stories to let others know that we're not alone. So that would be a hell of a story to tell. I guess anyone who would listen, I'm here, in case you ever need to tell me. Of course. I do, I like therapies, I like these hair therapy sessions too. You know, we all stumble, we all trip, we all fall, and sometimes we just need a release. Oops, I got a knot in your hair. Sometimes, yes. How do you feel since you've talked about it? We'll talk about something. Oh, we can always talk more in our next session. Or whenever you like. I'm down for it. Okay. Absolutely. Your hair looks so much better. Do you feel better with it? Good. Oh yeah, I love how long your hair is. Some people like short, some people like long. Good. Okay. Yeah, we can schedule something else. Totally up to you what we talk about. Sure. Nope, no charge. All my sessions and all of this is free. There's enough things to be charged for.